Well, thank you for introducing us to your lovely family, Mr. Irving. We have, as you said, traveled a great distance in the hope that we might meet another member of your household.
Yes, of course. You're here to see Jeff.
Indeed. Mm. Now, is the creature here? May we see him?
Creature? Well, Jeff's always here. You know, you might say he's always about. But he's not currently in the house at the moment. He left about a week ago. Shortly after we informed him you were coming, actually. He gets a bit upset, you know, when we bring experts in to see him. Yeah, sees it as an insult. He says he knows he exists, so why has he got to prove it to anyone else? But there's nothing to worry about, you know, I assure you. As I say, Jeff's always here. This is his home. And if I had to guess, I'd say the wee rascal's probably watching us right now. Yeah? Trying to get the measure of you. No, but there's a cave about half a mile up the mountain, and often that, when he's not in the house, that's where I'll find him. That's almost certain where he's going to be. Anyway, come inside and have a cup of tea. My wife has baked a raspberry tart that you've just got to taste.
Oh, well, that sounds lovely.
Come on.
Come on.